Good day and hello YouTube. Welcome back to another Let's Play. I have some unfortunate news. As you can see, Dragon Mines that I was struggling on before is unable to be played because we need 3 boss keys. And if we go all the way over here, quite the distance. You also see that Polar Pass is unable to be played for the exact same reason. We need 3 boss keys. The fact of the matter is, as I was finishing up recording the previous episode, literally about 10 seconds away from pressing and record and saving it off, we had a power outage. And the game remembered. But obviously my computer did not. So we're gonna do Tiny Arena and move on from there. I'm recording this much, much later than the previous one after my night shift. So I do apologize if I'm a little bit lackadaisical. But hopefully we can get some good races in and then I can get to bed. Once we have 3 boss keys, I'll go back and do the other ones so you can see a proper finish in them. At least a Polar Pass. I'll at least run through that one. Dragon Mines, I still struggle with it. We did switch to a balance type car. We have the red panda skin for our Polar. And pretty much it. I think we might have changed the body of the car, but we're still working with balance. Right, I have not done this one at all before. Oh, mud is bad. Got it. Are we still on the first lap? We are. This is a crazy track. Oh my goodness. It's difficult to memorize. This one might be better to have the drift car back for. How far ahead is first? My goodness. Oh, he's really far ahead. That's not what I thought it was. Using balance, but I think we're gonna quit out, go back to drift, see what we can do on this one. If not drift, then maybe just top speed seems really good for this. And then obviously learning the boost areas. Speed. Let's try speed, why not? Back up. Come on, there we go. All right, this is our first speed car. Probably have to rely a lot more on the power slides, which is absolutely fine. Yeah, we didn't even catch up with 10 Wumpa Fruit. And it seems really hard to get hit by missiles and whatnot on this one with all the jumps. Very crazy track. All right. Dang it. Oh, he got me there. I think drift will be better. I'm not giving up on this one, but yeah, the top speed doesn't seem to be as worth it. Goodness. Stop jumping at that point. That was bad. That was doubly bad. Not good. Yeah, I think we're gonna leave. And we're gonna go to drift. Job done to begin with, but hey, I figured I would try speed. Alright, that was simple enough. Now we just gotta do it. We have 3 laps to establish dominance and win. Or there's going to be a lot of failed attempts. It could go either way. But I'm thinking we're getting better at it. We should be able to pull this off. All right, that was a little bit of a mix up, or a mess up, rather. Oh, that was unfortunate, because we were. Some Wumpas. Got all 10 Wumpas. A little bit closer. My goodness, the walls. The walls that were never an issue before are an issue now. Okay. All right, let's just use this. Okay, don't know why that didn't hit. Oh my goodness, we hit the wall again. What is going on with that corner and the wall? Oh, thank goodness we got that one. We're at the end. Like something good. That was it. Alright, well, third's not bad. We will retry. I'll try not to hit the wall on that one corner over and over again. Like that, that's bad. Oh, we missed the Wumper Fruits. I stole the Wumpas. At least keeping first in sight. Okay, and then we get overtaken. Come on. That was steep. I mean, it's part of the game, but Oh, come on. All right. Unless we have a phenomenal last lap, I don't see us winning this one. Want a nitrous box. It got hit by my own nitrous. Oh my goodness. Say that's the end. We're 6 seconds off. All right, we're gonna give this one more try. I still feel like drift's the way to go. I'm not doing well. And we missed the boost. We had all those boosts in a row. Like that was a really good sequence in my opinion. And we still couldn't pull away at all. The boost. I honestly don't even know what catching that Wumpa Fruit does, the golden one. Oh. It didn't blow up, but I need definitely cut up. Oh my goodness, what was that? Missed the Wumpas. I tried to activate it. Missed. Where is he? Never anything good that I need. No, we'll try one more. I mean, I got to second. Go try one more. Slap is just about regaining position. Trying not to get too far away from the leader. Pretty bad mess up on my part. What did I hit? Oh my goodness, why did I get rid of it? Oh, that was stupid. Already finished. All right, well, I tried. This will have to wait until tomorrow or later today for me to put in a more energetic effort. Although I feel like I was close several times. Multiple runners up. Unfortunately, no trophy celebration this time. And that is where we will lead off. Until next time, take care, be well, and I'll catch you at the next one.